Hello everyone, it's great to see you all again. Today, I will explain how to resolve the problem of missing drawings in Project Manager while they are still visible in the file folder in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's begin immediately. First, please ensure all users properly close the project. You can check our detailed video on important workflows linked in the I button. Next, open the project in the Project Manager. Right-click on the project name and select Audit Project from the context menu. If you are using BIM 360 Collaboration or Vault projects, you will also need to run the Audit Database command from the context menu. Don't forget to refer to our video on Important Workflows linked in the I button earlier. Next, see if the drawing files are visible in Project Manager. If they are not, further investigation is needed. Close all AutoCAD applications, type %10% in the Windows File Explorer path, and delete everything you can, ignoring the rest. Then, go to the specified folder path and delete the contents of the subfolders named Browser Cache, External Data Cache, and Graphics Cache one by one. After that, navigate to the AutoCAD Plant 3D program directory and open the PLNT 3D subfolder. Double-click on PNP Local Data Cache Purger.exe and click the Purge button. Check if the drawing files are visible now in Project Manager. If they are still not visible, further investigation is required. First, verify that the project folder path and drawing file name together do not exceed 255 characters. For collaboration and vault projects, update the collaboration cache path and the vault working folder path. Next, close the project. For collaboration projects, delete the existing project folder from the collaboration cache path. For vault projects, delete the existing project from the vault working folder. Then, reopen the project. Check if the drawing files are now visible in the Project Manager. If they are still missing, further investigation is needed. If the drawing file keeps disappearing, set up antivirus exclusions for BAK, DWG, and DWL file extensions. If the user changed the drawing file's path in project setup, this could cause the drawing files to be missing in the Project Manager. In that case, go to the project folder. Look for processpower.dcf for P&ID drawings and piping.dcf for piping drawings. Open the needed DCF files in SQLite Expert Personal. Find the table called P&P drawings. Click on the P&P drawings node and switch to the data tab on the right. Look for the missing drawing file name and check the path column. Next, open the same project in the Project Manager. Right-click on the project name and select Project Setup. Go to General Settings, then Paths. Verify if the paths for the missing drawing file in the database and Project Setup are the same. If they don't match, update the path in either Project Setup or Database Files to align with the correct drawing file path. If the paths for the processpower.dcf or piping.dcf database files do not match the actual paths, switch to the SQLite Expert Personal already opened earlier. Then, copy the correct drawing path from the File Explorer and paste it into the PNP Drawings path column. After that, close both the database and SQLite Expert Personal. Next, close and reopen the project in Project Manager. Check if the drawing files are now visible in Project Manager. If they are still not visible, you will need to investigate further. If the drawing path and project setup files are correct, but the drawing files are still missing, they may have been accidentally deleted by the user. Keep in mind that an unstable network connection can lead to drawing file corruption, which may cause files to go missing. Reach out to your IT team to recover the most recent working version of the drawing file from the backup. To avoid similar problems in the future, please check out the extra steps mentioned in our video titled Piping Components and Properties Missing, available through the I button. It's best to start watching from the 800 minutes timeline mark for troubleshooting steps related to corruption issue. That's all for today's episode. I trust you managed to resolve the issue of drawings missing in Project Manager, but appearing in the project folder in AutoCAD Plant 3D on your own. If you found this guide useful, please like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit the bell icon for updates on new videos. Thank you for watching and see you next time.